You know, it's pretty amazing to be sitting opposite Lara Croft. It's probably a good thing I spent so much time gaming, not learning how to flirt, because this could get real awkward real fast. You're way less polygonal in person, if I may say.